Hi everyone, Master Sherwin Deng here. It's again a Friday now, 又是星期五了，所以我们又有我们的一个简单的这个直播。Okay, so every Friday, I will want to, you know, add on to the TGIF mood for the happy weekend. I have this STGIF, okay, 所以每个星期五12点我都会有分享一点点这个风水的知识，让大家就是可以享受你们的周末，还有当然可以利用到一点这个尝试，可能可以帮助到你们。 Alright, so today is continuing from last week, okay, about sharing 一命二运三风水, and then we talk about the names. Okay, the names is very important because this year is the year of the dragon. There's a lot of the 龙宝宝 that are coming. Okay, so, actually before this Facebook Live, I just gone through the report with one of the excited parents for a twins.Okay, so 恭喜你们这个双胞胎，所以and go through all the names, all the 龙宝宝。So they always have the question by the young parents is that, oh, 那名字很重要吗？是不是真的是说you know, the Chinese names, the 笔画 as well as all the 三点水 and all the different elements, does it play a big part to the destiny? Okay, so It's actually important, especially for newborn baby. 其实我们越小越年轻用到这个名字的话，那个产生的那个好的磁场，还有这个更让我们更好的发挥我们的潜力。Okay, it can help us really get the best potential from our life. So this is how it's ranked based on what we always commonly hear is about 一命二运三风水。Also number one, 一命 okay, is destiny. It's like your Bazi chart, okay? It's based on your birthday, your birth time, and this is fixed. Okay, so this is like the number one. It's set up like the structure, okay? It doesn't mean everything is controlled by it, okay? 不是说被这个命绑死，只是说它这个是一个大概的一个我们讲框架 okay? Just a structure that actually know about your destiny.And number two is luck, okay? 二的话就是我们的运 okay? So 运的话一定会转变 Of course, it's ever changing. It's just like there's an annual luck for the year of the dragon. And every time, every day, you know, every minute, there's also a difference in the luck. So we'll talk about the right place and the right time, okay? 所以这个的话就是我们掌控命运的这个方式。所以第二是运。那有些人都会觉得，哎，我每次都很 lucky, always meet the right person, right time, okay? Because generally your luck is good, is high. There are many ways for us to enhance on your luck. Okay, I'll leave it for the rest of the STGIF sessions for the coming weeks. 另外一个的话就是风水。风水很多人知道就是说环境 ，okay, 就是说我们的周围的这一个磁场 ，okay, it can be your office, can be your home.Or even the work table that you have, okay, the table arrangement, all this can affect the feng shui. Okay, so we talk about the top three that we always know. So number four is what we call 积德, okay, it's to accumulate merits. Okay, that means you do good deeds, you help people, okay, and you sow the good seeds, you reap the harvest. Alright, so this is 积德. And number five is on 读书. Okay, 读书 is about being educated.As a civilized person, it doesn't mean go for the paper qualifications with all the good results. It means that you're set for life. So in the ancient days, being educated is really being a kind of like a contributor to the society. Okay, because they know a lot of the techniques like for farming, you know, for weather forecast and a lot of things. So that's why number five, this is how you can make use of it as well to improve of your luck. So a lot of people say that, you know, because of education,因为这个有读书的这个机会，所以他改变了他的人生轨道。Okay, so they actually change the path of their life because of the education opportunities, and they are kind of like much better off from the you know, past generation. 所以读书是完全可以改变命运的。Okay, 所以我们的这个华人首富之前的华人首富李嘉诚，他每次都讲读书是可以改变命运的。Okay, then number six is the name. Okay, so 我们今天讲的第六 Okay, the number six is really where the name is ranked based on the whole scheme of things. Okay, 所以这个第六的话就是我们的这个名字 名字是让我们就是好像一个招牌，让人家容易知道你，还没有见到你的时候就对你来讲就是一个好的印象或者一个不好的印象。 OK, so this is how the name actually impact us, be it being pronounced or it is written. OK, 所以我们就是说写的话，读到这个名字，看到这个名字，会有一个想法，会有一个感觉，会有一个情绪。OK, 另外一个的话就是说我们就是念出来的时候不一样。 OK, so the name is really important. OK, it is actually one of the major ways for us to get a head start. Some say of course it's an unfair head start because you have the good name right at the newborn when you are born in the birth certificate. 这个当然的话就是说我们就可以发挥到就是抄手冤枉路。所以现在我们的这个龙宝宝这个季节开始就很多了，所以我们的这个 STGIF 这个四月的时候 This April promotion for us is on the baby name. OK, it's about the baby name. Of course, we all know that now the escalation of cost 东西物价就比较贵，所以我们尽量就是回馈给那些家长们。 OK, the young family you are setting up, so we have this extra perks for you. OK, 有额外的一个赠品，就是一个沉香的文昌塔。 OK, 我们知道沉香都是很珍贵的一个食材。 OK, so agarwood, OK, is really kind of like a very precious material, and we make it into something that it lasts and it can accompany the journey of life, learning and kind of like progress for your babyOK, 所以的话我们就是这个四月，如果我们提早sign up, 在这个四月的话我们都会有这个额外的文昌塔赠送给你们的这个龙宝宝们。OK, 所以这个就是我在这里小小的这个心意。 OK, that we can actually help each other in this way. Of course, we all know we want the best for the babywho are actually very important, okay, for the economy, for the family, and this is how we want to forge the alliance with you right at the beginning. Okay, 所以就是说我们的这个顾客们我们都希望可以跟你们一起跟宝宝一样成长进步，所以我们有这个额外的这个文昌塔的赠品。好，所以今天就讲到我们的这个一命二运三风水四积德五读书第六就是名字。所以我们下个星期五可能会有新的话题。那如果你们有新的问题，还是有这个想多了解的什么风水的命理的问题的话，都可以在这个留言发问。OK, you can always share your thoughts, or maybe have some questions, want to clarify, be it for 风水 or destiny, for Bazi and things like that, you can always dropin the comment box, and I can also schedule it for the coming weeks for the STGIF. Alright, so we all know that I want to keep it very short within the lunch time, so you can get some tidbits of information for some feng shui knowledge. And I'm happy that if you have learned something, and you can also share with your friends if they are going to have the baby in a few months time. Okay, 龙宝宝如果要出生了，如果你朋友亲戚朋友你觉得帮得到他们的话，都可以欢迎你转发给他们。 Alright, so I'm Master Sherwin Teng, wishing you a wonderful weekend ahead. 吉祥如意。